absolute zero, or -273.15 degrees Celsius, is the lowest temperature that can exist. To get close to this temperature, the X-IFU instrument on board the Athena Space Observatory relies on a complex cryogenic chain, which guarantees its exceptional capabilities. The temperature of a system reflects the state of atomic vibration. In an environment close to absolute zero, atoms are almost stationary. So any small change, such as tiny changes in the temperature caused by the absorption of an X-ray photon in the instrument's detectors, can be measured easily. The X-IFU's cryogenic chain consists of a series of cryocoolers that cool the detectors. The first technological solution in the chain uses pulse tubes operating with helium. A compressed gas heats up, then cools down during its expansion. By repeating this cycle dozens of times per second, the temperature drops to -260 degrees Celsius. The next technological solution is based on Joule-Thomson loops, which work with helium, in a similar way to fridges at home. The compressed gas, which has already been cooled down in the previous step, is then left to expand so that it becomes a liquid at -271 degrees Celsius. Further decreasing the temperature by a couple more degrees is a major challenge. It is done by the two steps of the hybrid sub-Kelvin cooler. The evaporative stage works in the same way as we cool off by perspiration. As the liquid helium evaporates, the temperature is lowered still further. The second stage uses a material whose temperature varies depending on the intensity of the applied magnetic field. This is how the X-IFU's detectors are cooled down to -273.1 degrees Celsius, only a few hundredths from absolute zero. This cryogenic chain features cutting-edge technology, critical to the high capabilities of the instrument. The X-IFU will allow us to unveil the secrets of the hot and energetic universe at the dawn of a new era in X-ray astronomy.